bag was created or was born in 2002. Out of Rosedale Public School. And despite the students have graduated and gone on to do other things and are in other schools, they still have kept together and continue to celebrate this wonderful instrument we call the steel. All right then, we're not paying attention, yes. And tonight, this band is going to come at us in two parts. And the band's acronym is T.A.S.S.O. T.A.S.S.O. Toronto All-Stars Steel Orchestra. And the first group coming out is going to be like the junior band, the junior T.A.S.S.O.s. Not to be confused with the senior band coming out after, called the... God, you're literate real bad, you know, people are liking this again. And this band, Toronto All-Stars Steel Orchestra, is under the leadership of a man who every woman loved in February, because his name is Cupid, just like that. Salmon Cupid, incredible talented man. As a matter of fact, he is an inventor or a pioneer. And tonight too, we will also hear and our ears will be caressed by the songs coming off of the EPAN. And the EPAN, the reason it is called E, it is for everyone and it can do everything. This is like steel pan on a synthesizer. As a matter of fact, this EPAN is so revolutionary that the Canadian government called Cupid self and tell you they want to use it as a scanner at the airport because it is E for everything, just like that. And this T.A.S.S.O. group, they have represented Canada twice in Scotland at the Aberdeen Musical Festival and have made us proud. They've also performed at the Sydney Opera House, also known in your program as the Sydney Opera House, but don't get confused with that. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm welcome at this time for the Junior Toronto All-Stars Steel Orchestra.